is Bruno, and Bruno's here with us. Adam has the magic candle, and we're actually in the game. This is so crazy. We're gonna go max level in this Roblox Tycoon and unlock every single Encanto character morph in this game. And what's crazy is every single character has a different ability, just like in the movie, and we have crazy battles to see which Encanto character is the strongest. This game's awesome, but wait. Bruno looks like he's not happy. He's saying he's the strongest. He's throwing his green Bruno flames at everyone.
And now I think Luisa's trying to get some payback.
Uh-oh, Luisa's picking up a giant rock. Wait, what are you doing, Luisa?
What is up, guys? Welcome to this episode of LankyBox.
Yeah!
Today we're seeing if we can beat these Encanto Tycoons in Roblox.
Whoa, dude, now we got randomly assigned Tycoons. I got the Bruno Tycoon. Adam got the Mirabelle Tycoon, man.
Wow, so we're gonna start with the Bruno one, and actually you can become him at the end too.
Oh, dude, I don't wanna become Bruno, bro.
Whoa!
Well, we got pancakes. Okay, so that's how we make money?
I guess so.
All right, let's get double cash, guys. That's a game pass. Oh, only 100 Robux. That's worth.
Wow, this is cool.
All right, guys, now you can see this is Bruno. We don't talk about Bruno. Adam's over there at the Mirabelle Tycoon, and then we gotta go hang out in the city, in the village.
Yeah, we'll try that at the end.
This game is awesome, dude.
Wow. Whoa.
Whoa. We're going to make like Bruno's house.
Oh, cool.
What else can we buy? Can we buy? Oh, double cash. We already got that. 100,000.
Wow, that's a lot of money.
Can I do this? Oh, how much money do I need? 100. What? $75? Oh, I have to go pick up my money.
Oh, I got it. There's no auto collect.
Okay. Whoa.
Oh, cool.
Okay, wait. So that's also going to give us more money.
Nice. That's helpful.
This is awesome, guys. We're doing great. Yeah, I wish there was auto collect, but it's still pretty lit. Dude, I feel like I'm in Encanto right now.
Yeah, and you're definitely going to feel that way at the end when you try to become Bruno. Dude, or Luisa.
I don't want to become Bruno, man.
Yeah, guys.
We might have to, though.
We're going to show you. I know it costs a lot of Robux, but we're definitely going to click that button at the end.
I feel like I'm in Encanto right now.
So wow.
Honestly, dude. Honestly. Front roof. Under roof, floor. Oh, it's pretty cheap. 25. Okay, it's pretty good.
Yeah, not too bad.
Poster. Oh, it's getting expensive. Oh, man.
Oh, wow.
That's pretty cool, guys. They got stuff from the movie. They got plants.
Cool.
Okay, we got more plants. Do the plants dance. Is that a cabinet?
Yeah, I guess so.
I don't want a cabinet. I want to build my house. Whoa, we got a table.
Wow.
Bro, that's probably where Bruno eats his Bruno breakfast.
Oh, yeah.
Bruno breakfast. He eats a Bruno breakfast burrito. I love breakfast burritos, dude. Bruno breakfast burrito.
That sounds yummy.
See what I'm saying, dude?
Yeah, that does sound good.
Yeah, pretty lit, huh?
Right. Oh. Yeah, guys, let us know what your favorite scene from the movie is.
Let us know what your favorite breakfast food is. I either eat cereal or breakfast burritos.
Uh-huh. That's true. Or Pop-Tarts.
Or pancakes. What do you eat, Adam?
I like eggs and milk.
Adam just has a tall glass of milk.
Yeah, and some eggs.
Yeah, some eggy-waggies.
Right.
Now I gotta keep going back and forth. I can tell there's probably already gonna be a second floor, dude.
Whoa, cool.
Oh man, we're making doors. What is this? Donkeys?
Wait, what?
We got donkeys.
Oh no way.
But this not Shrek, bro.
Nope.
Donkey. It's not Shrek, but we do got some donkeys.
Let's see them.
Pretty lit, huh?
This is super lit.
All right, get the donkeys. What? How do we? Oh, it's a 200. I'm $9 short, man.
We're so close.
I gotta get the donkeys, man.
Wow.
Come on.
You got it.
Yeah! Whoa!
Nice.
Those aren't donkeys.
I think they're horsies.
Those are horsies. Those are not donkeys. I know the difference. I know my animals.
Wow.
Guys, I'm out of cash again, dude. I want to buy that 100,000, but I know we shouldn't.
Yeah, so I guess once we finish the entire Bruno Tycoon, guys, then that allows you to unlock Bruno in the game.
Dude, and then I'll come help you build yours, and you'll build your Mirabelle Tycoon, and then we'll build the other ones together, and then we'll go hang out in the city.
Wow, good idea.
It's gonna be pretty cool, huh?
Yeah.
We don't talk about Bruno, no. Oh, it's Mirabelle's room, dude. Got
the
Mirabelle door, bro.
That's crazy.
This is so crazy, dude. I wish I had a magic candle right now.
Man, I wonder what Justin's power would be if he was in the movie.
Bro, I could probably, like, you know how they can make plants grow everywhere? I can make food just show up anywhere.
Yeah, and then food disappear into your mouth.
Yeah.
As you eat it.
I already have that power. I have that power already.
Yeah, guys, Justin's real good at making food disappear.
Yeah.
So is Fox.
I'm dead! Okay, I'm going outside. Dude, what else we gotta make? Mirabelle's babe.
Wow!
Wardrobe. What? A Mirabelle morph! Oh my goodness, we're gonna turn into Mirabelle.
$350?
This is crazy.
Oh, we don't even have enough.
Yeah, we do.
Oh, we do? Now. Oh, because double cash.
We got double cash?
I forgot. Double
cash. Should I turn into Mirabelle? What? It's free? I'm Mirabelle!
No way!
I got a sword, dude.
Wait, what?
Dude, is this evil Mirabelle?
No. I really hope not.
Bro, wait, what? Dude, what? I'm losing control of my Roblox character.
Just wait, he's not even touching the keyboard right now.
I don't know what's going on. I'm not even, dude.
Wait, what's going on?
What is going on? Dude, it's Mirabelle because she wants to go back to the Mirabelle Tycoon. That makes sense.
Oh, I get it. But wait, why are you running over to me with the sword?
I don't know, dude. I'm not doing this. That's Mirabelle.
Because I don't have any sword or anything. So if you get close, you might accidentally oof.
Guys, I lost control of Mirabelle, dude.
Justin, wait. Stop.
I lost control of Mirabelle, dude.
Wait, you are controlling Mirabelle.
No, I'm not.
No!
And now I do the Mirabelle dance.
You did that on purpose.
I didn't do that, dude. That was evilmirabelle.exe.
Are you serious?
.jpg.
Yeah, whatever.
Evilmirabelle.mov just did that. .avi.
You knew what you were doing.
I didn't do that, bro. That was Mirabelle, dude.
All right, guys. At the end, we are going to complete the Mirabelle Tycoon.
Pretty crazy, huh?
Yeah, and even maybe the Isabella.
Oh my goodness. Look at how cool our house looks from the outside.
It looks really cool.
And we probably made a bunch of money while I was doing that.
Yeah, you're right.
Better back up. Better leave Mirabelle some room, Adam, because this is our tycoon.
All right.
We got $1,000.
Wow, we should be able to beat the whole tycoon now. All
right, wall, floor, carpet, plant. This game is cool.
Whoa.
This game is fun. We're building the actual house from the movie, guys. And it's like perfectly accurate.
Yeah, you're right.
It's like a perfect scale replica.
It really makes you feel like you're Mirabelle.
I feel like I'm in Encanto right now.
Right. Yeah, that's lit.
That is so lit, dude.
Yeah.
It really makes me feel like a magic candle, dude.
Yeah, but what's scary is that, like, at the end of the tycoon, you're gonna unlock the Bruno morph, and I wonder what his weapon's gonna be.
Bro, no, we don't talk about Bruno, man.
I know we don't talk about Bruno.
We don't talk about Bruno, man.
Okay, fine.
We don't talk about Bruno, man.
I was wondering, like, maybe he throws, like, rats at people.
Oh,
man.
He throws rats at him?
Yeah, because Bruno always has the rats.
Yeah, and the rats cook people ratatouille.
Right.
Like Remy the Rat.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness, man.
Dude, if Bruno watched the new Pixar movie Turning Red, he would probably want it to be called Turning Rat.
Probably call it Turning Bread.
Yeah, because
rats eat bread, dude.
Right, Rat Panda instead of Red Panda.
Oh my goodness.
Right, dude? That's why we don't talk about Bruno, guys.
Bro.
Don't talk about him.
Dude, May Lee more like May Cheese. Because rats like cheese, bro.
Right, and you like cheese.
No, I don't really eat that much cheese. You do, because
you like pizza.
I like pizza, but I don't. Adam just like eats blocks of cheese because he says, just meow. Just eats blocks and blocks of cheese.
Yeah? It's awesome, guys.
I never did that, guys.
And we're close to beating this Roblox tycoon.
Dude, are we though? What is that? Do some barrels?
Oh no, that's probably where he keeps the rats.
Oh my goodness, bro.
Oh, wow.
He keeps the oof. Don't laugh. It's not fun.
Yeah, guys, don't oof about Bruno.
Dude, we don't talk about UFO. Hey, yo.
Is that like evil Mirabelle dancing? That's really sus, guys.
That's crazy. Dude, and is that the magic candle? It is.
Oh, no.
Oh, my goodness.
No.
This is getting spooky, guys.
Guys, leave a comment. Let us know what you think Bruno's magic ability is going to be when we unlock him.
This is pretty fun tycoon, though. I will say I like it a lot.
It's very, very fun.
It's very accurate. I feel like I'm in the movie right now.
Yeah.
That's like why I love Roblox. I feel like I'm in the movies we watch and stuff.
Very true.
All right, Annabelle, we still got quite a bit to build.
Tempted to buy some cash?
I might buy the 100,000 cash.
I mean, maybe you could use the magic candle and the power is the ability to spend Robux. Because you're very good at spending Robux.
I'm just going to use your mom's credit card.
Okay.
450 Robux. That's not that bad. I got one of these.
Nice.
Buy it.
Cool.
Wait, now. Oh, wait. We just got like a fountain. Okay.
Whoa.
Yo, now we should be able to speed run. And then we can help Adam with his Mirabelle tycoon.
Yeah.
I wonder if the house is going to look different. Because it's like Bruno's house. And it's different than Mirabelle's house. They all got their own house.
Yeah, but this one has Mirabelle's room in it.
What?
Because that's how you transform, right? It has the Mirabelle door.
I didn't even think about that, dude.
Guys, very, very, very sus.
This is really sus, dude. Why is Mirabelle's room in Bruno's house, bro?
I don't know. Maybe it has to do with the rats.
Not the rats again, man.
I don't know, guys. Let us know. Oh, Isabelle's chair.
Mirabelle's chair. Wait, everybody's chair is in here.
Guys, this is where they ate dinner.
We got magic candles.
Wow.
Oh, man. We got the whole family poster. We could teleport.
This is like when they were eating dinner and they had the rain cloud.
We could teleport, dude.
Wait, should we do it?
Dude, you're not listening, dude. We could teleport. We finished the tycoon. We can now teleport. Where would this take us, bro?
No.
This is bad. What is this gonna do? What is this?
Whoa, the basement?
Oh my goodness, bro. This is where Bruno lives, man.
Wow.
This is so... Oh my goodness.
Wow, we actually unlocked a Bruno Morph.
I don't know about this, guys. I'm kind of scared.
Are you sure you want to do this? Oh no.
I gotta become Bruno.
You have to pay Robux. Here we go. No.
Oh!
Ah! Whoa!
Did you see that Mirabelle like oofed to make Bruno?
Look at how sad Bruno looks.
Dude, Bruno looks so down bad, bro.
Wow.
He looks down bad.
That's crazy.
Because we just had to sacrifice Mirabelle to summon the Bruno Morph.
Well, there's only one way to get Mirabelle back. Wait, we're not even done with the house.
Dude, I told you it's two floors.
Wow.
But don't worry, this is Bruno's house, so he can now like speedrun it.
Dude.
What?
Look at the ability he has.
Oh. What a spine.
What is that ability?
Bro.
It's not a sword anymore.
Oh no. Why does Mirabelle have a sword then? I thought they all had the same ability.
I don't know.
There's only one way to find out what this does, bro.
What?
Whoa, what is this, bro? Whoa. Beanbag.
Wow.
Antonio. Oh no.
Oh no. Don't.
He's gonna have like the parrot powers, man.
No, don't. Please don't. I just want to see what Bruno's power is. I'll come over to you, okay?
Yeah. And then maybe you can take a closer look at the power.
Yeah.
Cool.
Just make sure it doesn't oof me, okay?
I would never do so.
Because then I'd have to walk all the way back over, and that would be really embarrassing.
Oh, boo-hoo.
Oh, okay.
Okay. I'm building, bro.
Wow.
Dude, no. We got the Luisa morph.
Oh, no way.
Dude, this is so scary to me, bro.
No way, guys. Okay, I'm out front.
All right, dude. All right, I'll come let you into Bruno's house.
All right, I'm trying to buy some flowers.
This is a really nice tycoon. Look at how much detail there is.
It's very cool, guys.
It's like the whole house. Everybody's got their own room.
Okay, Justin's going to try his Bruno power on me. We're going to see what happens. Wait, what?
Bro.
I think if you do one more, you just have the power of oof in your hand.
He has like flame powers. You just couldn't really see it.
All right, I'm gonna come back over. You gotta try morphing into Luisa.
Oh, he blasts like green flame. I didn't even see that.
Oh, from a distance?
I'm gonna do the Antonio morph, dude.
Oh no.
Oh man.
Oh no. Oh!
That's crazy.
Wow.
Whoa, it's so fast.
Is that the superpower?
Does this do damage? No.
No damage.
All right, Antonio. See, Antonio wouldn't hurt anyone, dude.
All right, let's see what else is
there. Let's see what Luisa does, man.
Oh, no.
This is so crazy. They all have different powers. I like that. It's so fast.
Okay, this one you have to pay Robux for.
Oh, wow. We got two powers.
All right, you want to test them out?
Oh, my goodness. I can pick up a whole boulder, bro.
Are you serious? Oh, no.
Oh!
That does so much damage.
What is this, bro? Oh.
Yarr! Wow! You're so strong.
This is pretty crazy. Wait, wait, so do I have the Bruno morph now? Do I have this? No, it's just his house.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go back to being Antonio because then I can speedrun the rest of this tycoon.
That's a good idea.
That's smart, right?
Right, because he's the fastest.
That's so smart, dude, because he got this tiger.
Yeah, that's so genius.
That's so big brain, dude.
All right.
What is this morph gonna be?
Oh, no.
Oh, my.
No, 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 no,
no.
All right, guys, here we go. Whoa.
What? I could transform. Oh, because we can turn into anybody.
Wow.
I turn into Adam.
Wait, then who am I?
The fake Adam. You an imposter, bro.
Wait, what?
So I might have to send Bruno on you.
You could turn into anybody in the Roblox server.
That's awesome. That's such a cool power, because if you're playing with people you don't know, they wouldn't even know who's who.
Just like in the movie.
Dude, you're the imposter, man.
No, I'm the real Adam.
You're the imposter.
No, I'm real.
I'm real.
Wow, this is so trippy.
This is so crazy to me, man.
Oh, no. No, 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 no.
Oh, my goodness.
Is her power just being super lit?
Oh, my goodness. I think her powers are these lit dance moves. No way, dude.
Wow, there's so many more.
Dude, I gotta finish the tycoon. We're not even done yet.
Are there more?
There's more morphs.
No.
There's more morphs.
Wow, so there's morphs hidden all throughout this tycoon, guys.
Bro, no.
Who's in here? No, 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 no.
It's Dolores, bro.
Are you serious?
It's Dolores, bro.
Uh-oh.
Oh, my goodness, it's Dolores.
We're going to show you what happens when you morph. Oh no.
Oh my goodness. It's not funny, bro.
Wow.
We turn into all the characters. Why do only some of them have powers though?
I don't know.
Because they all have powers in the movie.
Yeah, I'm not sure.
I guess I have super hearing, but they can't like put that in Roblox.
Yeah, unless you have like voice chat on.
Dude, we just unlocked Dolores Encanto voice chat in Roblox.
That would be insane.
I'm about to turn to Isabella, bro.
Uh-oh. No, can you make flowers?
Yeah, I think so, man.
No, please no.
This is so crazy. I became Isabella, bro.
And you got completed Tycoon Award.
I'll throw a cactus at you, bro.
Does that oof?
I throw a cactus at you.
Wait, that's gonna oof.
I'm growing flowers on you, dude.
I'm gonna oof. Do it one more time.
Ah!
Oof. Ah! It oofs!
And now you will help grow the flowers.
Wow, we actually unlocked every single morph in this game.
This is crazy, dude. We finished our tycoon. Look at how awesome this house looks.
That's so cool.
Dude, now you gotta work on your Mirabelle tycoon, Adam.
Wow.
You gotta make your Mirabelle tycoon.
Okay, okay, okay.
Right, I'll be right over, dude.
All right, sounds
I'll
good.
I'll be right over.
Sounds good.
All right, dude, but as Bruno.
Wait, you're not gonna try to oof me as I make my tycoon, right?
I never said I wouldn't.
Justin.
I never said I would.
Be nice, please.
I'll be nice, but I don't know about Bruno. I'll be nice.
All right, I'm going to try to speed run build my Mirabelle Tycoon.
That's nice, Adam.
Before Bruno can oof me.
Oh, Bruno's coming in.
Don't oof me, Bruno.
Look at how scary Bruno. Oh, he looks kind of sad, man.
Oh, wow.
Come on, man.
He's probably tired hanging out with rats all day.
Man.
Just like in the movie.
Man. You're right.
Yeah.
I'm gonna come over to Adam's house.
And he's probably tired of people singing about him, saying that they shouldn't talk to him.
I wanna buy some pancakes.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Well, you gotta promise before I can sell you any pancakes that you're not gonna try to oof me. Okay, Bruno? Wait, why are you writing after me? Hey!
We don't talk about Bruno, no.
Guys, I gotta try to build my entire tycoon before I get oofed.
You gotta build it before Bruno gets ya.
I'm pretty good at dodging these, though.
Bruno's gonna get ya. Oh, really?
I'm building the donkeys.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Bruno's gonna get ya.
No, 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 no.
Bruno's gonna get ya for that.
Run, 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 run.
Wait, can I use your morphs?
Possibly.
Bruno's gonna get ya for that.
I'm building, I think, Mirabelle's room here.
Bruno's gonna get ya for that.
I'm gonna become Mirabelle. And I'm gonna slice it.
Ah! Mirabelle oof Bruno! No. No way. You should never turn them against one another.
Yeah, you're right, but this is Mirabelle.exe. This is not the real Mirabelle.
You're in trouble, Adam.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I gotta finish my Mirabelle Tycoon, guys. This is gonna be lit.
Good luck, Adam.
All right. Are you coming back as a different character?
No.
All right.
I wish you the best of luck.
All right, you're my best friend, so you're welcome to come to my Tycoon anytime you want.
That's what you think.
Yeah. I do think that. You are my best friend.
That's what you think.
Wow. All right.
I better watch out, Adam.
All right.
Bruno did not like what you just did.
Oh, no.
Now, Adam's Tycoon's looking pretty good.
Yep, I'm almost done.
But it's not done.
I'm almost there, guys. All right, I'm just... Wait, is that Mirabelle?
Yay! Who's the real Mirabelle, dude? Now I'm taking off. You'll never find me. You'll never find me.
Really?
It's a Mirabelle.exe versus Mirabelle.exe showdown.
All right, I'm gonna turn into Mirabelle. We're gonna have a crazy battle.
It's a Mirabelle battle.
Let's see who the true Mirabelle is. No!
It's a Mirabelle battle.
You leave me no choice, Justin.
I'm hiding.
You'll I'm paying to become Luisa.
Don't, bro.
And that means...
Not Luisa.
Yep. Yep, yep.
You can't even
I
find me.
I just transformed into
you
Luisa.
You can't even find me, dude.
I have the boulder ability.
You can't even find me, dude.
Now, who will win, guys? Make your bets. Mirabelle as Justin or Luisa as Adam? Wait, what?
Mirabelle's too strong, dude.
How'd you do that?
I turned into... Now I'm Luisa.
No.
A Luisa versus Luisa battle.
Take this, Justin.
Luisa versus Luisa battle.
I'm gonna throw this boulder at you.
I'm coming in for the close range, bro.
No.
Close range attack.
No. Ah!
Luisa! But Luisa survived. All right, Adam, hurry up and finish your tycoon. I'll be over there in a jiffy, because I'll be riding the tiger.
All right, sounds good.
Yeah, I'll be over there in a jiffy.
All right, we'll call it truce. We won't attack anybody anymore.
Yeah, we all know I'm the real Mirabelle.
Right.
Your Mirabelle.exe won't fool anybody, Adam.
Very true, very true.
Look at how fast we are.
Yeah, you're super quick.
Yeah. All right, Adam. I'm here to watch you finish your tycoon.
Okay, sounds good. I think I'm almost done. I just built the fountain.
You're
here.
Doing great, Luisa. You gotta do the whole second story though.
Yeah, I will. Oh.
Oh, you got stuck.
Uh oh.
You got stuck in the walls.
I need help, Justin. Justin, could you help me out here?
Nope.
I'm stuck as Luisa.
I can't help you.
Oh, I got out. I got out. I got out.
I can't help you. I'm gonna go.
Where are you going?
Hey, you want me to help you?
Yeah.
All right.
Man, what are you doing? Justin!
Dude, I could use your morphs.
Are you serious?
Yeah, it's how I morphed into Mirabelle.
Oh, come on.
Pretty cool, huh?
Man.
Oh, come on.
All right.
All right, Adam. Finish this tycoon, man.
I'm trying to, except I keep getting sliced. Like a pizza.
I'm just gonna stand here. He's gonna...
I had to press the button. Mirabelle, don't do this.
Mirabelle's gonna just stand on the button.
No. Then I touch your sword and I... Ooh. Oh, no. Touch it.
All right, nice. Go.
Wow.
Dude, Mirabelle's scary, dude. This is Mirabelle.exe. She's not to be trifled with.
Right. You're very right.
Don't mess with Mirabelle, dude.
Yeah.
All right, Adam. You got a very nice house here, I will say. You're about to unlock the Bruno morph, dude.
Okay, I'm gonna turn into Bruno and Ophia.
Let's see, what?
Yeah.
Well, how'd you do that?
I need to get payback.
Don't.
I have to.
We're all in one family, bro. Don't.
All right.
We're all buddies, see?
Okay.
Bro.
I'm sorry.
Except Bruno. Oh, Bruno. Bruno.
Okay, guys, here we go.
What's he talking about?
Here we go, guys.
What are you doing?
It's time for a final battle.
What battle?
It's time for a final battle.
What are you doing?
Time for the final battle.
No.
Hey, come here, Mirabelle. No. Are you serious? Oh, come on. Mirabelle. Stop! No! I almost had you! Why is Mirabelle just so strong?
Because, Adam, she's important in the movies. Everyone's important in the movies. Mirabelle's super strong.
I know, but she's, like, by far the strongest character in the game.
Adam, hurry up and finish your tycoon, dude. Stop trying to oof me, man.
You keep trying to oof me? I gotta defend myself. No, 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 no. No, 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 no!
We know oof about Bruno. No, no. Stop trying to oof me, man. Finish your tycoon, man.
All right, all right, all right.
We gotta see the finished tycoon. It's gonna be so cool.
Sounds good.
It's gonna be so cool, Adam.
I'm almost done with the main area here.
Yeah, and then you gotta go upstairs.
Right.
Yep, there it is, there it is, there's upstairs.
Hooray!
Dude, this is so cool, man.
So lit.
This tycoon, dude, this is awesome because you can see my house from your house.
Yeah, you're right.
I can see my house from here.
Wow.
Pretty cool.
We built that with your own two hands.
Yep, and your mom's credit card and Robux.
Right.
You bought the Robux too, didn't you?
Yep.
100,000?
Yep, I spent 100,000.
You guys can see Adam's speed building.
Yeah, I'm doing pretty good.
You're doing very good, Adam.
All right, almost done with this section.
Yeah.
Nice. Wait, why are you doing?
What? I didn't do anything.
Oh, okay.
Why don't you mind your own business?
All right, I got to morph into a new character now.
Okay.
Yeah.
Cool.
So I'm really quick, so I won't be able to get oofed ever again.
I don't
know
about that.
Here we go, guys.
All right, Adam, hurry up, speed build.
All right, I'm doing real good.
Okay.
Yeah. All right, and then I go down here. And then where else do I have to build? Over here? Wait, how did I just take damage?
No, you missed one upstairs.
Oh, in here? Oh yeah, I did. Wait, what? Justin, you accidentally oofed me.
Oh, oops. Oops. Oopsies. It wasn't me, it was Mirabelle.
Really?
Yeah. Wasn't me. Pretty crazy tycoon, huh, Adam?
Yeah, super crazy.
All right, dude. I'm gonna go stand outside and get some pancakes. I'll let you finish building.
All right, guys. I'm actually almost done. I unlocked the Luisa morph.
You're doing
well.
Good, dude. You're doing really good.
Yeah.
You're doing really good.
All right, guys. I'm almost done here.
Adam's building as fast as he can.
Yeah, Luisa's lit.
Yeah. All the characters in Encanto are lit.
Yeah.
Okay.
Even Bruno. Whoa.
You got stuck again.
Okay, there we go. Nice. All right. Now I'm this guy, cool. And now...
What are you doing?
I can transform into Justin.
Okay, you turned into me.
And go over to Justin.
Huh?
Who is outside.
I'm getting pancakes.
And I can play a little prank on him.
Why? I'm friends with Mirabelle. Hey.
Are you friends with Luisa?
Yeah. No! Yeah! Adam, don't mess with Mirabelle, dude. Look at how happy Mirabelle is, dude. Mirabelle's super strong in this game.
Yeah.
And in the movie.
You're very right.
You gotta show some respect to Mirabelle, dude.
All right, guys. I'm actually almost done with my tycoon. I promise.
Okay.
I promise.
Okay. Okay. Okay.
Hey.
You're doing great, man.
Yeah.
Look, you got all the morphs.
Yeah, I actually got all of them, guys.
You're doing great, man.
Yeah, this is cool.
Nice. Nice.
That one.
Nice.
Almost there.
Good.
Is this almost it?
Yeah, you're almost done.
Nice.
Keep going.
Got the poster.
Keep going.
Yep.
Bookshelf.
Good. And then I'm almost at the morph. Yep. Come on.
Okay. Now you got Isabella and you're done.
Oh, one more. I forgot.
You're almost done, dude.
All right. Come on.
Almost done. Keep going, man. Don't give up.
I won't. I won't ever give up, Justin.
Don't give up.
Because you're my best friend in the whole wide world.
Yeah.
All right, here we go.
Yeah.
All right.
You got it.
Almost there,
guys.
There's
Isabella's room. There's the flowers.
Yep.
Nice. Uh-oh, you got stuck under the bed.
There we go. Where's the morph?
Oh, there it is.
Come on, yeah.
Let's go.
All right.
You got the badge. Hey, Adam, why don't you meet Mirabelle downstairs for some dinner or some breakfast?
Okay, sounds good.
For some breakfast.
All right, yum. Whoa, wait. There you are.
Hmm?
No, wait, where are you?
I'm chilling at the breakfast table.
Oh, I thought you were outside.
That's breakfast.
All right.
For breakfast today, we'll be having some... Oh!